Holy shit, I did it. Holy shit.
Do what?
I beat him.
Oh, nice.
Oh.
Come on, is he one goddamn fucking hit, please? Fuck. I'll take it. Like, alright, there's 15 seconds, I'm just gonna wait him out.
Yeah, right?
I can't get a hit. I can't. He blocks everything. I can't dash in and grab, so I'm just gonna wait him out.
Yeah.
Who'd you beat him with?
Axel, believe it or not.
Huh.
He just bodied me, but still, I'll take it.
Gonna place him?
Yeah, let's do it. Nice. Was the Dragon Ball, beta different from the final game?
I don't know. That was 3 years ago.
Oh, yeah.
I thought I could fucking work 20 times as hard.
This match is such a clash of styles.
Like, what the fuck did I get hit by?
Burst?
I have no life. No, no. Like, where did all my fucking life go? It's a very, very tough matchup.
It's a, like, against her, it's a total clash of styles because he's a pure zoner and she's pure rushdown.
gosh, she doesn't have a run. Oh shit. Ah, fuck.
Nice.
I had a feeling I could punish that. I'm like, let's go, Mystic Dog.
Mystic Dog.
It's like fucking dancing around in a minefield. I'm like, okay, right. Where's the anti-air? Where's the unblockable? Where's the ground unblockable? Okay, you whiffed the ground unblockable. I can move in. You did it again. God.
Yeah, that's the only. And to be fair, that and the overhead he has, those are the only buttons I know of his that are solid. I'm going to take a break. I might come back. I might not, but I'll let you know if I do.
Okay.
All right, homie. Be good. Those are fun matches.
Yeah, those are fun.
All right, brother.